Today we're going to be doing some magic. We're going to transform the front end and the back end with just a couple of simple mods. And guys, you need to do these mods if you have an Eclipse. You got to do at least these two things if you can. They completely change the look of the car. That's the first one. You can see, that's a paint match lip. You saw my last video right over here. I actually got the lip and I test fit it and it fit horribly, but with the paint match, it's gonna look sick. I'm hoping the fitment's still pretty good now after paint. We'll see how it works out, but I'm gonna try to throw it back on as well as getting something else for the back. Okay, so we've had this kill switch on the car for a while and I'm not a big fan of it looks wise and I feel like I can kind of store it away for now, especially if I'm not at the track. What you gotta do is really paint match this thing. So one of the best mods for this, depending on what color your car is, you gotta paint it either black or get the carbon fiber cover or something like that. But the best way to do it is to paint match that. And look at that. Got an electric blue paint match so I can replace this guy and it's gonna look freaking awesome. Yeah, that's it, man. So I got this spare piece a while ago and I got this painted as well as the front lip painted professionally because I wouldn't be able to paint this. If I had a black car, it would have been a lot easier. I could just spray paint it, but you could get it done for pretty cheap. The front lip is under $100 US, so not too bad. And this painting this could be like 10 bucks, so definitely worth a mod if you have the time. Doesn't take too long either. You just pull it out, paint it up, throw it back in. We're gonna install this front lip and hopefully get it on with no issues. All right, let's transform this. 3, 2, 1. There you go. Wow, video making is pretty dang easy because that was a breeze. But as you can see, that lip is on and it's paint matched pretty dang nice. And you can see the fog covers as well. I've also added those, so those are nice and painted. I got the whole front end blue. Honestly, I wasn't too sure if I wanted to do that blue, but one of my Instagram buddies, JPGSX, pretty much has an identical car to mine, and he has that in blue, and it looks pretty cool. The black contrast would be cool too, with the black lip, but I want to do something different, so there we go. Damn, look at that. Oh, if you look at it quick, it looks like a really aggressive Supra. Dang, woo, that looks sick. All right, now we're coming around to the back and we're gonna do the same thing. All right, guys, I figured a different way to get that switched out, so let me give that a try. There you go. Dude, that was so fast. No, I'm just kidding. In reality, I did have to disconnect the quick disconnect, and I just stuffed it in on the inside for now. Eventually, I'm gonna cut a little hole on the inside and make it a quick toggle, but I do have access to it if I need to. But look at that. That looks, oh my God, that looks so good. Look at that. That completely changes the look. Oh my God, yo, this looks sick. See guys, one small little mod can really change the look of your car. And look at that paint. Matches pretty dang nice. The car is filthy right now, but definitely gonna wash it soon. Look at that, can't even tell. Don't look at that, but look at the rest. That looks sick. All right, well there you have it. Two simple things that I did to the car that honestly completely transformed the car. I don't even think it really needs side skirts because I feel like the front lip actually lines up with it pretty well. Yeah, that looks good. The back looks killer as well. I'm really happy with this. That's sick. I still have a lot more plans for this thing, so if you're not subscribed, please subscribe and drop a like on the video. Give me a comment too. Let me know what you guys think. Give me a comment about the car or your car if you do have a DSM or if you want a DSM. Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, guys.